So the prognosis has something to do to the number of tumors, the location of the tumor in the liver, and also on the microscope, we can see tumor which has what we call well differentiated or not differentiated, that has an impact on outcome, but the best outcome is the tumor that we can remove surgically. Well, that's an important question and difficult question. It depends on the number of tumor, the size of the tumor, the location, but alone is not a criteria, and that needs to be defined by an expert in liver surgery who do this surgery, and this is the only way to really establish whether we can remove or not the tumor.